going. You're good.
What did I? What
nice
did
job.
I? I'm trying to remember what I did to get it going. Well, a black screen. What do? You swipe up? No, I hit something.
So you got to hit the button.
Oh, that's what I hit.
Hit the button.
And then swipe up. 255.
2552. Okay. Camera. Start. Look at you.
I know.
Man, must be the coffee kicking in.
I've only been to the bathroom three times.
Yeah, right there. You go.
Even though they're both going.
Yeah.
Like everything else. Darn it. Okay, pre-warning. Today we're gonna go for reps. So it's gonna affect the weight that you pick up, all right? Be knowledgeable of that. I'm going to try and do 25 reps of everything, one time through. Adjust the weight as we go, all right? If you need to. Remember, body weight you can do also. Yeah, so, I have plenty of that too, so we're going to get started. Are you ready? Shoulder. that foot. Get your abs nice and tight. Reach front of the room. Long arm. Bring those hands back behind, opening up that chest. Bring your body centered, just keeping a little press down. Angle those toes, knees out just a little bit. Now slow it down. Down, up. Two more. Down and press. There's four, three, two, singles, down and up. Okay, now just come down and freeze. Bring your arms into both rows. Elbow to thigh. Side in. We're going to lengthen those arms. You're going to reach up and tap the calf. Again, elbow to thigh. Lengthen those arms. Tap and reach. Now we're going to tap the foot and reach. We're going to take both those arms, nice big swing side to side. We're going to sidestep it. And march it out. You're going to wish. Alright? 25 reps. Reverse lunge with a hammer curl. So pick your white cleats lightly. We'll start lunging back with the right. Ready? Here we go. Lunge back and hammer. Step together. Keep the body tall. Keep those arms close to your sides. Bicep and leg.
Thank you.
I was going to go 21, but it's okay. 21. Keep the elbows on that upright. Keep it close to the body. 23. 24. You need to slow it down, slow it down. And 25 if I'm going too fast. Okay, from there, squat thrust. I'm going to hold the dumbbells at the shoulders. You're going to squat, you're going to come up with an overhead thrust. Feet are a little wider than shoulder. You're pushing your seat back, your chest stays tall. Here we go. Hips down, press up. Again, smooth. Stay with me or slower. Yes. Here's 10. Straight up, fall back, return, and lower. those triceps, a little bit of the chest. Remember when you come back down, the position where you started, those arms are straightening the sides of the body. Here's 15. 16. 18. Got this, come on.
19.
Upper back part of the arm, triceps.
20.
Those arms close to your sides. Control the up, control the down. Maybe that arm doesn't move on that skull crusher. Upper arm.
23.
24. And 25. Okay, now, you can stay the same way, or you can switch out, go right back into another tricep exercise. Take skull crushers. You start with your arms above the chest, palms facing back, bending at the elbow. Bring that dumbbell head down towards the center line of your chest, and then back up. Here we go, so go down, press back up. Two, again, smooth and controlled. Bending at the elbow. Upper arm is still. 4.
5.
6. 7.
9.
Control that down, control that up. Do not brush this. Focus on tricep.
12.
Halfway.
15.
Control. 17.
17.
Okay. 18. Be close. 19.
20.
5 more. There's 5. Do not rush.
22.
25, yes. Bring your weights down your lap. Roll up. Weights on the floor. Bring your mat to the floor. Now up, up, down, down, up, up, plank. Still working shoulders. Don't bend the chest, triceps. You turn on the knees and your hands, okay? You go elbow, elbow, hand, hand. You're going to alternate each time through. So you can switch right to left. So right, left, left, right, left, right. There's 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9, 10, not rush, 11, 12, 13, 3, 16, 17. Got this, come on. 18, 19, 20, 22. Yes, yes. 23, 24, and 25. Good job. Let's sit back on our heels, stretch those arms out in front a little bit. Slide the hands back in towards your knees. Come up, one foot in front, tuck the back toe under. Press up. Move that mat out of your way. Grab a drink if you need. Moving on. Hinge, bend over rows, 2 dumbbells. Working the back, all right? shoulders. You're going to hinge forward at the hip. Keep your back flat. Chest open. Arms stay close to your side. Give you that full range of motion. You're going to roll up and down. So you're going to roll, squeeze, bring it down. Squeezing the shoulder blades together. Center that back. Right up against that spine. Here's four. Control the up, control that down. Just don't let it drop. Six. Little back. Seven. Stay close to your side. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Breathing. 13. Focus. Middle back. Full range of motion. All the way up.
15.
16. Breathe for me. There's 18. Almost there. 21. Full range, come on.
22.
All the way up. Squeeze that middle back.
23.
Last one. Come on. Okay. Three count move. You're going to squat down. You're going to hinge. And then you're going to stand. So it's somewhat of a deadlift and somewhat of a squat, all right? You need to watch first time. Feel free to do that. So you squat, you hinge, you stand. Squat, hinge, stand. Squat, hinge, stand. Four, hinge, stand. Tall chest, flat back, stand. Hinge, stand. Where are we at?
Eight,
hinge. Stand. Nine. Hinge. Stand.
Ten.
Hinge. Stand. 11. Hinge. Stand. 12. Hinge. Stand. 13. Hinge. Stand. 14. Breathe for me. 15. Hinge. Stand. 16. Hinge. Stand. Hinge. Stand. 18. Tall chest. Flat back. Stand.
20.
Woo! How we doing? Okay.
22.
22. Hinge. Stand. Squat. Hinge. Stand. 24. Woo!
Last one.
Squat. Hinge. Stand. All right. Put those weights down for just a sec. Take out the arms. Wiggle the fingers. All right. Now we're going to go into a low rocker side lunge. One dumbbell. Hold the ends. Keep it about chest. Once we squat out to the right, we're going to keep our body low and just rock over to the other side, okay? So, there's one, two, three, wide stance, four, stay with me, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, toes and knees angle out, 11, go deep, 12, 13, staying low, 14, 15, breathe, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, step in. All right, alternating front lunge. Two dumbbells. Keep the arms by your sides. We'll Start with that right foot, nice tall body. There we go, you're gonna lunge forward, step together, lunge forward, step together. Here's three. Again, go deep if you can. Here's five. Six. Seven. Nice tall body. Eight. Push off of that front foot. Here's ten.
Wow.
12.
13. 14.
15.
15.
Nice and smooth. Don't rush.
15.
17.
18.
19. 20. 2. Nice tall body.
3.
Push off and come back. Last one.
25.
Yes, good job. Okay. Plie squat with a one arm alternating shoulder press. So two dumbbells. Shoulder. Your plie again. Nice and wide. Toes and knees out. Let's start with a plie, right arm. Plie, left arm. Okay? So plie down. Press up. Two. Three. Go deep on that plie. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Straight down and up. Ten. Breathing. 17. Go deep.
19.
Inner thigh and shoulder.
One.
Two. Four and five, yes. Woo. One dumbbell, you're gonna do a squat with a front raise. Okay, so I'm gonna hold one dumbbell at the end. Your squat stance is a little wider than shoulder. Shoulder, you're gonna hold this at chest, or no, down here. And what you're gonna do is when you come squat down, you're gonna raise it up, and then you're gonna come down. Okay? Here we go. One, two, sit back in your heels. Three, four, do not let the body lean forward. Keep it tall. You're pushing your seat back. Here's seven. Eight, shoulders, legs, nine, 10. Bend those knees, get that seat back there. 13, yeah. 14, 15, 16, 17. If you need to stop and take a break, please do so. 19. 20, adjust those weights as you need. 23, 24, and 25, yes? You need a drink, take it. Okay, now we're gonna do a curtsy. On the right side curtsy, right into a deadlift. We'll stay on the right side for 12, and on the left side for 12. So, two dumbbells. Start that right curtsy first. A little wider than shoulder. You're gonna curtsy back on the right. You're gonna step out. You're gonna deadlift down. and out. Curtsy, tap out, dead lift, and up. Curtsy, step out, into the dead, and up. Four. On that curtsy, keep your hips facing front. Here's six. Here's seven. Flat back, open the chest on the deadlift.
Nine.
Slow. No chirping. 12. All right, switching to the other side. Here we go. Down, rotate that palm up and out. Full range. Nice deep squat. Nice high thrust. Side lunge. Alright, we're going to do 12 to the right. Switch the hand on the dumbbell and go 12 to the left. Alright, nice deep side squat. Here we go. Lunge over. Tap in. 2. Staying on the right. 3. 4. Bend that knee. Get down there if you can. 4. Keeping the chest tall. 5. There is a slight hinge forward at the hip. 7. Try not to bend at the waist. 8. 9. Okay, wait. Stay with me. Whoa, 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 whoa. You want to start? I'll start over. Here's 10. Here's 11. Stay with me. And here's 12. All right. Let's switch to the other side. Nice wide squat. Here's 1. Come back. Now 2. Third. 3. All right, 4. Nice form. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Go as deep as you can. 11. And 12, yes. All right. Yeah. We're going to go to the bench. Chest press. A wide chest press coming in at the top to a narrow chest press. So 2 dumbbells. Take a seat at the end of your bench. Roll down to your back. Bend at 90 with your palms facing back. Alright, now when you push up above the chest, rotate those palms in and squeeze more tight with the chest. Here we go. So up, turn in, squeeze, bring it back all the way to the bench. Here's 2. Again, stay with me. Do not rush. Here's 3. Come down. Here's 4. Focus on chest. Squeeze, squeeze. Here's 5. Rotate those palms in and out. It's wide to narrow. Here's 7. Control it. Control that up. Control that down. Okay, this is 10. All right, good. 11. I'm getting better. All the way to the bench. 12. Use your chest. 13. I'm letting the dumbbell just rest into my hand. 14. I'm using my chest to squeeze. Number 16. Rotate in and squeeze. 17. Focus. 18. Control. 19. 20, you got 5 more. Here's 1. Here's 2. And 3. 4. And here's 5. Good job, bring it to the lap. Hold yourself up. Dumbbell support, come expanding. How you guys doing? Okay, we got 2 minutes left, so I got 1 more exercise. Aren't you glad?
Yeah.
twice, all right? You're gonna be doing a deadlift, down up, right into an upright row, right into a squat, camera press, and lower. So a lot going on. All right, so we'll go slow. So figure out what you're gonna use. Take your poison, is what I say. So deadlift, down up. Upright row. Squat, hammer, press, lower. Dead. Upright. Squat, hammer, press, lower. You're dead. Upright. Squat, hammer, press, lower. Four. Upright. Squat. Hammer. Press. Lower. Five. Upright. Squat. Hammer. Press. Lower. Six. Upright. Squat. Hammer. Press. Lower. Seven. Upright, squat, hammer, press, lower, eight, upright, squat, hammer, press, lower, nine, upright, squat, press, or top press, and lower, 10, upright, squat, hammer, press, lower, 11, upright, squat, hammer, press, lower, 12, upright, squat, hammer, press, lower, 13, upright, squat, hammer, press, lower, 14, upright, squat, hammer, press. One more, you're done. Dead. Upright, squat, hammer, press, and lower. Yeah? Good job, you guys. That's a lot. I knew you could handle it, though. I knew you could. We're gonna stretch it out. Stand up by your bench, arms down by your sides. Arms just nice and relaxed. Lower your chin down to your chest. Slowly bring that chin over towards that right shoulder. Hold it there, breathe. Okay, now take your right ear, lay it on top of the right shoulder. Reach those left fingertips to the floor. Keep breathing. Relax that reach. Angle the chin down towards your chest and slowly roll to your left. Hold and breathe. Lay the ear on the shoulder. Right fingertips reach for the floor. Relax that reach. Angle the chin down to the chest. Slowly roll all the way to your right. Now all the way to your left. Bring it down to the center. Lift your head, right fingertips to the left side of that head, very, very gently. Pull that right ear over on top of the right shoulder. Hold it there and breathe. You're gonna come down to where you feel that stretch along the left side of your neck, going down to the left side of your trapezius, upper back. Breathe. Okay, release, bring that arm back down. Left fingertips to the right side of that head, very gently. Gonna pull that ear over towards that left shoulder to the point where you feel that stretching sensation. We're gonna hold and breathe. Lengthen that right arm towards the floor. Relax that right arm. Release that head. Bring that arm down. Okay, let's take our hands back onto our glutes. Pull the elbows together as close as you can. Keep the chest tall. Relax. Let's do that one more time. Pull elbows together. And relax. Now take those arms, step out with your foot, round your shoulders forward, bring the back of the hands together in front, bring your chin to the chest. Okay, now we're going to open up, pull the arms back, palms face out. Again, round, come forward, pull. Come back, pull out. Bring that arm down, those arms down, right hand between the shoulder blades. Grab that right elbow, pull down and towards your hip, stretching that tricep. Okay, let's release, go to the other side. Elbow pulls towards that hip, you push straight into that mirror. Okay, release that left arm, bring it halfway down to your side. Pull it around in front, grab above that elbow, pull in and down to your chest, nice and close. Keep your shoulder relaxed, okay? Now, I want you to turn and look towards your left wall. Now, I want you to take your right hand, pull that left arm towards the right wall a little bit more if you can, keeping it close to your chest. Bring that head center, release that arm, shake it out, roll the shoulder back. Right arm comes across, grab above that elbow, pull in and down to that chest with that shoulder relaxed. Okay, turn it up towards that right wall. Taking your left hand, pull that right arm across towards that left wall a little bit further. Bring your head center, release that arm, shake it out. Roll the shoulder. Step out wide, come down into a squat position, hands on the bench. Keeping your chest tall, just kind of sway from side to side here a little bit. Okay, let's come to the center, straighten those legs, look between the legs to the back wall, hold there. Okay, now let's just come down to the squat. Now straighten the legs. Squat. Straighten the legs. Come down to your squat, take your right foot out, one giant step, angle the toe and knee out, give me a deep lunge. Keep your chest tall. Come center, angle the left toe and knee out, give me a deep lunge over to the left. Okay, come back to the center, heel toe your feet in. Soften both those knees, let the upper body just hang down. Upper body's totally relaxed. Knees are slightly bent. Slowly, with a softer knee, roll up. Bring all the way up, roll the shoulders back, set the shoulder blades down. Take your right heel up on top of that bench. Push back through your hips, lengthening out that front leg nice and long. Hinging forward at the hip with your chest, lower that knee. Keeping that back flat, chest open. Bring your foot down, step down. Other side. Heel up, push back through your hips, long straight leg, bring that chest out over that knee, breathe, and bring that foot down, step down, face front, take a deep breath up, and let's exhale, we're going to do that one more time, and heel up, and exhale, good job you guys, way to work. Okay, I'm going to go right into core. Just give me a reason, just... I'm going to come down on that mat. I'm going to start the upper abdominal workout first, above the navel. I'm going to use those abs to roll the shoulders off of the floor. Slow this down a little bit. Ears. Supporting the head of the neck only, not pulling on it, but supporting it. core. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. One more. Here's four. Three. Two. Now just stay lifted and pulse. A little pulse. We're going to stay here for a while. Do what you can. If you need to stop and take a break, please do so. All right. Stay lifted and pulse. Five, six, seven, set three. Here's three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and four. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and five. Keep lifted. Five, six, seven. One more set. Give me eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, now up and freeze. Breathe. Singles here. Lift, lower. Bring your left knee above your hips, follow with your right. Now we're going to go to that lower abdominal, all right? Pelvic tilt. Ready? Here we go. Just tilt the hips and release. Start out with some singles. Four more like this. Got that lower abdominal working here. Now take it up and pulse. Little pulses. Use your core. Five, six, seven, eight, and two, three, four. Breathing. Set three. Five, six, seven, eight, and four. Navel to the spine. Five, six, seven, eight, and five. Five, six, seven. Last set right here. Eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now put the two together. It's a crunch to the center. Crunch to the center. Squeeze it tight. Take a break when you need it. Here's 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Grab behind the knees, pull it in the chest. A little tight ball here. A little stretch. Okay, bring 1 foot to the floor at a time. Lengthen your legs. Okay, your arms are down by your side, palms on the floor. What I'm going to have you do is pull your knees in and do a reverse crunch. Up. Down, straighten them out again. You're going to do that 2 times. Last time, 2nd time, when you straighten the legs, you're going to come up with the shoulders, you're going to slap down with the hands for 8 counts. Then we'll go right back into it, okay? So, we'll start with the knees pulling in, and a lift. Straighten out, bring them in. Now stay lifted. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, knees pull in. In and up, straighten. In and up, straighten, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, pull the knees in, in and up, lengthen, pull them in, lengthen and hold, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, pull them in, lengthen, pull them in, and up, lengthen and hold, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come all the way down. Arms above the head. Take them out a little wide. You're going to raise the shoulders and the right leg up and touch the foot. Come back down and you're going to touch the other side. Okay? Ready? Here we go. Up and reach. Up and reach. Alternating those legs. Up. Up. Set three. Set four. 7. We got one more set. Here's 8. Good job, all right. Pull your knees up and bend those hips again. Tabletop position. Arms above the chest, fingertips to the ceiling. Alternate right arm, left leg, 2 counts, extend out. Take it out for 2. Bring it in for 2. Other side, out for 2. Bring it in for 2. Now if you want to add a little bit more resistance, lift those shoulders off the floor. Okay? Nice and slow, 2 counts. Out, out, and in. Other side, out, and in. Out and in. It's out and in. One more time like that. Out. Bring it in. Take it out. And bring it in and hold. This time, both arms, both legs. Unless you want to keep alternating, you can. That's an option. Out for 2 and in for 2. Again, shoulders even up or bring it to the floor. Out for 2. In for 2. Full extension. Out. Bring it in. Keep that lower back against the floor. If you need to bring those legs higher to do that, then please do so. We got 2 more sets here. Take it out. Bring it in. Take it out. And bring it in. Good job. Grab behind the knees. Pull it into the chest. Bring your head from right to left. Okay. Grab behind one knee. Move yourself up. Okay, we're going to sit back on our tailbone. We're going to work that waistline a little bit. Alternating elbow taps, right, then left. So take it right, left, right, left. 5, 6, 7, 8 more. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on up. Cross those legs in front. Lean forward. Sit up, switch those legs out. Come forward. Okay, let's come over onto our side. Side plank. How are you guys doing? You're all just sitting there just looking at me. Oh, okay, there they are. All right, elbow underneath the shoulder. You can either wall legs, stack feet, knees, and hips, or you can bend that bottom leg and bring the top leg forward. That's an option, all right? Now, take that top arm up. I'm gonna lift that hip up and down. Ready? Here we go. So you're gonna lift and lower. Lift and lower. Keep that ear away from the shoulder. 4, 5, 6, 7. Take it up and pulse. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now up and freeze for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now lift and lower. You lift and lower. Lift and lower. Breathing. 4 more. 3. Lift and lower. 2 and 1. Come all the way down. Let's bring both those legs to the front at an angle. I want you to sit back on your cheek. So instead of on your side, you're on your cheek. Your top arm is up. We're going to raise those legs to our hand. 1 or 2 legs, here we go. So lift up and down. Lift and lower. 3, 4. Full range if you got it. 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sit up. Swing over to your other side. Elbow under the shoulder. Legs are either long and stacked at the knees and hips, or bend the bottom leg. Top leg down in front. Raise that top arm. You're going to lift that hip up and forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up and pulse, 8, 7, six, five, four, three, two, up and freeze for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, lift and lower. You lift and you lower. Two, three, four more, four, three, two, and one, come all the way down. Bring those legs to the front at an angle. Sit back on your cheek. Top arm, we're gonna bring those feet to our hands. Lift and lower. Two, three, four, five, six, breathing. Seven, taking the break when you need it. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Sit up. Coming to your front, cross plank. We're gonna come down onto the elbows and the toes. From the crown of the head to your heels. Nice straight line. Squeeze those glutes, squeeze those quads. Okay, we're gonna drop the knees to the floor. Take it right, left, right, left. Five, six, seven, eight more. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now hold and freeze for eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hip dip to the right. Hip to the right for two. Bring it center. Dip to your left for two. Bring it center. Dip to your right for two. Come center. To the left for two. And center. One more set. Take it to the right. And center. Take it to the left. And center. Hold right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now pull your body forward like a saw for two. Bring it back for two. Pull forward for two. And back. Keep your head and neck in line with your spine. And back. One more time. Pull forward. And back. Hold right here for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Come down. Come over onto your back. One last move. A reverse plank on your back. Okay, your arms are down by your sides. Your palms are facing in towards your body. Your legs are long. Unlike you, we're going to lift our feet and our shoulders off the floor. I'm going to try and hold for a minute. If you need to come down before that, please feel free to do so. Do what you can, okay? Lower back against the floor. If you need to bring the legs higher to do that, please do that, okay? Take a deep breath. Exhale. Keep breathing. Ready? Here we go. Lift. Again, lower back should be resting against the floor. Put those legs where you need to reach that, all right? Try to relax your jaw and neck area. You're looking straight up to the ceiling. Your head and neck is right in line with your spine. That core should be nice and tight, all right? You should be able to come up and just sock you into the stomach and you wouldn't even feel it, all right? That's what I want. I want you to take that navel, push it right up against your spine. And breathe. You have to breathe. Okay, you got this. Do what you can. Hang in there, hang in there. 5 seconds. Breathe. And come down. Good job. Grab on both your knees, pull them all the way into your chest. Nice tight ball. Hold it there, breathe. Slowly roll your head from right to left. Bring that head center. Now just kind of rock the body side to side. Massage that lower back against the floor. Okay, bring your body back to the center. Knees come directly above your hips. Arms out to the sides. Palms up. Keep your feet and knees together. Very slowly lower over to your left. You're going to try and keep those shoulder blades against the floor if you can. Now turn and look over the right shoulder. Breathing. Bring that head center. Bend one leg at a time. Center. Bring your feet and knees back together. This time, very slowly, lower to your right. Looking over the left shoulder. Bring that head center, one leg at a time, come center. Bring those feet to the floor, extend your legs long, flex your feet, arms above your head. You're going to press your feet towards one wall. You're going to reach your fingertips towards the other wall, stretching that body in opposite directions. Okay, so really reach, just press those feet against the wall, reach those fingertips. Make yourself grow about 2 inches here. Keep breathing, reach, reach, reach. Okay, now take a deep breath. As you exhale, let your body go totally limp. Just relax. Nice, easy breathing. Bring those arms down by your sides. Roll to your front. Elbows underneath your shoulders. Palms and hands on the floor in front. Chin on your chest. Push against the floor. Lift just the upper body. So your hips and legs are still against the floor. Your chin is resting on the chest. Breathe. Now slowly lift that head and you're looking directly forward. Again, hold and breathe. Okay, bring that chin back down to your chest. Come up onto your hands and knees. Bring your hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. Tuck your tailbone under. Arch your back up. Let your head just relax down, stretching through the spine. Okay, release, come to neutral spine and hold. Okay, this time, we're tilt the tailbone and chin up to the ceiling, hold and breathe. And again, come to neutral spine, hold there. Come all the way up on those knees. Bring one foot in front, tuck your back toe under. Hand above the knee, press up. Good job. Thanks for coming in, appreciate it. I will see you next week.